Senator Sotero Cosme Teroy Hidalgo Laurel II was born on September 27, 1918. Teroy was a distinguished politician, passionate educator, and a devoted family man who served in the Philippine Senate from 1987 until 1992. He was the third son of the former President of the Republic of the Philippines and founder of Lyceum of the Philippines University, Dr. Jose P. Laurel. He earned his law degree from the University of the Philippines, obtained a master's degree from the University of Santo Tomas. Teroy then went to the United States where he studied international and constitutional law at Harvard University and Georgetown University. Teroy taught law at the Lyceum of the Philippines and expanded the university in the nearby provinces. He founded LPU Batangas in 1966 and LPU Laguna in 2000. Teroy passed away at the age of 90 on September 16, 2009. Today, we commemorate his 102nd birth anniversary. His legacy continues to live on with the new and future generation of Laurels and LPU alumni, who continue to espouse the ideals of truth and fortitude for God and country.